celebrity overnight. Give you ice like Kobe, right? We sort of like Goldie, right? The way we mold them, right? We can make you a celebrity overnight.
Odell Beckham Jr. has no sense of self, or reality for that matter. In a recent interview with Complex, Beckham had the following to say about his time in New York. I felt like I wasn't going to be able to reach my full potential there. Mentally, physically, spiritually, everything I felt capable of doing, I just couldn't see it happening there. I'm just excited about being able to play football again and not having to deal with all that other stuff and politics that came with my previous role. Wait a second. Without the New York Giants, there is no Odell Beckham Jr. Without the New York Giants, there's no catch on Sunday Night Football, turning him into an overnight celebrity. And without the New York Giants, there's no 5-year, $98 million contract. Physically, the Giants provided Beckham with the best possible treatment after he shattered his ankle during the 2017 season, an injury that was sparked by a dirty hit in preseason by who else but the Cleveland Browns. They backed that up by making him the richest receiver in NFL history before the 2018 season. Yet, it was Odell who had the audacity to set up the last 4 games of the season once the Giants were mathematically eliminated due to a groin injury. As far as mental growth, pretending to be a dog and pissing in the end zone as part of a TD celebration? Holding an in-season impromptu interview with Josina Anderson and Lil Wayne? Questioning Eli Manning's ability and voicing his displeasure with the bitter cold of New York compared to the sunshine of LA? Running into the locker room before halftime to get IVs because he doesn't like the way water tastes? Punching heating fans on the sideline after rookie sensation Saquon Barkley began to take away from his spotlight? Or his love-hate relationship with the kicker's net isn't exactly the sign of mental stability. New York isn't for everyone. Here's the ultimate question. Is anywhere the right place for the most physically gifted receiver in football? He already skipped voluntary OTAs, putting him behind the 8-ball in Cleveland. He could have used this time to adjust to the speed of Baker Mayfield's passes, as he's not used to catching balls thrown so hard. Another shot at Eli Manning. Beckham blessed the Cleveland media with this little tidbit, courtesy of ESPN. I don't think anybody knows what it's like to be me, what I go through on a daily basis. Poor guy. I'm Greg Glandorf, and this is New York Sports and Rhymes. Until Odell opens his eyes and is able to look inside, he won't find his spiritual remedy. Kanye West, another staple of togetherness, put it best when he said, "In the mirror is where I see my only enemy. Your life is cursed while mine's an obscenity."
Cause we see them dollar signs and let the cast blind us. One of your brainwashed, you leave your ass mindless. When snakes slither in the grass, spineless.
That's rock bottom. This life makes you mad enough to kill.